talking about the knowledge and the skill today. Knowledge is familiarity, awareness, or understanding of someone or something, such as facts, formation, description, or skills, which is acquired through experience or education by perceiving or by discovering of or learning knowledge, can be referred to the theoretical or practical understanding of a subject. It can be implicit as with practical skill or experience, or explicit as with the theoretical understanding of the subject. It can be more or less formal or systematics in philosophy. The study of knowledge is called epistemology. The philosopher Plato famously defined knowledge as justified true belief. Though this definition is now thought by some analytic philosopher, it is criterization needed actually to be problematic because of the gettier problems, while other defend the Platonic definition. Okay. However, several definitions of knowledge and theories to explain it exist. Knowledge acquisition involves complex cognitive process, that is participation, communication, and reasoning, while knowledge is also said to be related to the capacity of acknowledgement in human being. Thank you.